Today, I'll be using the Excel add-in pie builder to create, edit, and delete pie points in bulk. Let's say as a pie admin, I get an email like this that says, "Dear pie admin, retire the pie points from OPC interface 9 by appending their names with - retired, turning their scan flags off, and moving them to point source old." If I was using system management tools to do that, I would come in, search using point source OPC9, and I would click one and change each one individually. So let's retire, change the point source to old, and then the archive tab, turn scan off before saving. If I have a lot of pie points to change and a lot of changes to make for them, this can take a lot of time, but there's a better way. Here in Excel, I'll use Pie Builder, and after making sure my data archives in this data server field, I can import my pie points using this retrieve button. And then expanding this search window, I can search for all the points that have a point source of OPC9. Once I choose which points I want to import, I can choose which attributes of those points to import. I want to import the point source attribute, so I can change it to old. I need a new name column, so I can rename these points. And I also need the scan attribute, so I can turn it to 0. Any column that isn't imported will remain unchanged. So here, now that I've imported my points, let's turn their scans to 0. And the point sources to old. Now here in this new name column, I can use an Excel function called concatenate to concatenate my name column with - retired. And now once I'm satisfied with all my changes, I'll click publish using the edit mode. If my Windows account wasn't a Pi admin, I'd get an error here, but I am. Let's go see the changes in System Management Tools. Now here, after refreshing, we can see that the point source is now old, all my tag names are different, and the scan flags are turned off. Now if I was tasked with deleting the retired points, instead of just renaming them, changing the point source, and turning the scan off, I could use System Management Tools, but we can also do that all at once in Pie Builder. So let's go down and search for our points again. This time, I have to use the point source old. And I can see that there's a couple more retired points here, so I'll hit OK. And this time, it doesn't matter what I import, because I'm just going to delete the points. What I want to do is hit this delete button, but since you can't get any of the time series data back once you've deleted a point, we disable the button by default. To enable it, we'll click on Settings, and then this Allow Delete flag. At this point, much like a publish, I'll click Delete. And because deleting a pie point is permanent, it warns me again, so I'll hit Yes. Now, trying to search for point source old again, I get 0 hits, so it's a successful delete. Let's go back and turn the delete button off again. Now that we've changed and deleted points, let's say we get an email like this that's asking us to create points. Please create tags for the following instrument tags using point source OPC10, and then it has a list of instrument tags. Let's go ahead and copy this and make a new sheet. Now because I'm creating pie points from scratch, let's go choose some headers. I'll still need point source. I won't need new name anymore. I won't need scan anymore. Under classic, I will need instrument tag. And I'll hit OK. When I create these points, anything that I don't specify will set to the default. So I'll paste my instrument tags in the instrument tag column, but I'll also paste them in the name column. And this is because I can use Excel's function, find replace, by hitting Control H. And here I'll make my PiPoint names a little more human friendly by replacing the AA with Airy Alps, and replacing any slashes with spaces. These are going to be PiPoints, and they're going to be using point source OPC 10. The last thing to do is select all my rows by making sure there's an X in every row. And once I'm happy with my points, I'll publish them using the create only mode. Now that I've created my points, let's go look for anything with point source OPC 10. Here they are with all default attributes except for my instrument tag, which I specified. In the next video, instead of PiPoints, I'll create, edit, and delete AF objects.